Hello, I'm Dr. Sriram Ramalingam, Medical Director, Pradnya Nethralaya, located at Artinagar, Bangalore. A shadow or a dark curtain describes a potential urgent problem when vision is partially or totally blocked by dark or blurred shapes, often beginning in the periphery of the eye. The disturbance may come from above or may come from the sides or from both up and below. These symptoms are associated with a serious eye problem. It requires an immediate comprehensive eye examination. The cause of these dark curtains are various. Maybe one of the most dreaded is a retinal detachment, which the retina gets slightly detached from the underlying structures and causes a dark curtain to appear in front of the eye. Other conditions that can cause this is what is called as an central retinal artery occlusion or a branch retinal artery occlusion because of some uncontrolled diabetes or hypertension. It can occur because of infections, what is internal infection in the retina called as cytomegalovirus retinitis. It can occur in patients with cardiac disease, patients with carotid artery diseases, or it can occur in patients with high blood pressure, high cholesterol levels or hypercholesterolemia. So this is an emergency condition which needs to be attended immediately. Your doctor will dilate your eyes and examine him. Depending upon the cause, the treatment needs to be done.